We're going to start by using a pigment. It's called Indigo, and it's from the makeup store. But I'm gonna apply this all over the lid. I've already primed my eyes, metallic green color. Use that one all over the lid. And I'm going to wing it out. Then, okay, I'm taking Mylar. I think it's here. Just any light color. If you don't have anything, just a matte white, just use your face powder or something like that. And I'm just putting that under my brow bone and in the inner corners. Trying to blend it a little bit into the green. I'm going to take a 217 brush, just any crease brush, and Born Brown. I'm going to take a 217 brush and Soft Brown from MAC. You can use Buck from the Naked palette also. I'm just putting that in my crease to blend the green into the highlight. And taking a clean blending brush, I'm using MAC 224 and blending everything together. Blending. I'm gonna cut this thing out. That will not be in the video. I'm going to take MAC Golden Olive pigment just to give the green a little pop. It's not already bright enough, but okay, just to light it up a little bit. And you can use MAC Shadow Sumptuous Olive or anything, just light gold maybe. I'm popping that on the center of my lid with my finger, just blending it. Making Makeup Forever pigment again, but this is in chocolate fondant. It's a very dark brown with a gold sparkles in it, and I'm putting this underneath my eyes. And into a wing. On my bottom waterline, I'm putting Urban Decay's Butterfun. I want to have a brown or a black on my waterline. And on my top last line, I'm putting Zero from Urban Decay, just a black pencil. I don't want to use any dramatic liner, just put it close to my lashes. And just follow the wing a tiny bit. The lower wing also. Then the look is done, I'm just going to put on some mascara. As usual, I'm using Maybelline Colossal Volume in 100% black. Just to keep up with the theme, I'm using a Makeup Store lipstick in Happy. It's just a very light peachy color. That's my look. See you later.